to Dolphin Tales. My name is Tofi, and today we are going to explore the fascinating world of dolphins. Now, these amazing animals are perfectly designed for their life in the sea. And here at Ocean Adventure, we have four different species to show and tell all about themselves. And as you've seen already, our dolphins are agile, graceful, powerful, and quick. So, let us introduce our friends to you one by one. First up, we have our female bottlenose dolphin, and her name is Nala. Then we have Kaylee, who's there. And we have Kira, and lastly, we have a male bottlenose dolphin named Enzo. All right. Now, our dolphins are very friendly animals. So guys, how about a nice wave hello to all of our guests? Oh, come on, say hi to them. Come on, they're really friendly.
Hey guys, look at those huge fish! Oh boy, this is my lucky day! Fishing time!
Hey, sir, wait, what are you doing here?
Can't you see those big fish?
Big fish?
Yes. Out of my way, I got work to do.
Wait, there are no big fish in the lagoon.
Yes, they are. Right there. So stop talking and help me get this net in the water. Come on, hold this.
All right.
Let's do this.
Oh, wait, hold it. You know what? Those are not fish. Are you guys? No, they're not. They're dolphins.
Hey, you know what?
What?
Fish, dolphins, dolphin fish, they are all the same.
No, they're not the same. Okay, can fish do this?
What?
Now, did you hear that?
Yeah. Yes. That's a singing fish.
Singing fish?
Yes. And I bet they can get on Kalitado Pinoy.
No. Okay, how about this one? Watch this carefully. Yeah, there you go. I bet no fish can even do that.
No fish?
No fish.
Hey guys, have you heard of Angry Birds?
Of course, everywhere.
Angry fish.
Seriously, angry fish.
Yes.
Sir, they're not fish, okay? They're actually warm-blooded, air-breathing mammals just like you and me. Now, they have a blowhole at the top of their heads, and that's where they breathe. Listen. And that's also where their vocalization comes from. Listen again. Oh, how about that, Mr. Fisherman?
That's a good trick.
Trick?
Singing through their nose.
Okay.
But what about those big fins on their back?
All right, what about those fins now?
Just the shark. Have those fins so that they are fish, right?
Wait, you know what, folks? He is actually right. You're right, sir. Excuse me, let me give that to you. You know what, Mr. Fisherman? Both fish and dolphins have a dorsal fin, and it works like the keel on your boat.
A boat?
Yes, they're both. And they also have pectoral fins. You see, those fins on both sides of their body allows themselves to steer through the water. But their tails, that moves up and down.
No, side to side.
No, not side to side like a fish. Now, watch this.
Really?
Yes. You see that? The tails goes up, and down. Not side to side like a fish.
Okay. So they're not fish.
They're not fish.
What's so special about those dolphins, anyway?
Special.
Yes.
You know what? Why don't you sit down with these folks and we'll show you.
With them?
Yes, with them.
Can I sit there?
Oh, sure. Come on.